But I'm just an old man now, covered with scars. Most of them I got fighting in them redneck bars, and a bunch of new tattoos that Squench put on me. Well, he covered up the ones I'd gotten years ago, back in prison when I was just Dave Coe, and I wasn't famous then, and I wasn't free. Well, I grew up in a three-room rundown shack at the foot of the mountain by a railroad track, where decent folks don't go when the sun goes down. Now, Daddy worked the coal mines, and he worked on cars, and Mama'd go to church, and Daddy'd go to bars, and well, most folks just called it the hillbilly part of town. We had a 55 Chevy when I was 15. I painted it red, but I was still green. Shoot, I couldn't even afford to buy it gas. I had a 410 rifle and a Bowie knife too. A red man tobacco that I liked to chew. And we count the cars when a train went past. And if that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. If that ain't country, it'll hell if the pole. If that ain't country, it's a damn good joke. I've been on the grand old highway. I know Johnny Cash. And if he ain't country, what? Now one of my sisters was a lady of the night, and then one day she saw the light, and now she don't do those things that she used to do. She never made the funeral when Daddy died. I said I'd forgive her, but I guess I lied. There's just no way to hide the way I feel. Now me and my brothers took our sister Diane down to the funeral home to see the old man. Jimmy was the oldest, and Diane was the youngest one. Now, Ray was in the middle, and then there was me. And I'm the one at 23 who grew up to be that Yankees rebel son. Now, times are changing, I've heard folks say, and it's been 10 years since my daddy passed away. But I can still picture him in his overalls, covered with grease from his head to his feet, cussing the sweat and the Texas heat and mosquitoes. Standing by the house where he made his deals, and around the porch there was a bunch of old wheels and some used Harley Davidson parts that he sold for cash. There was 50 holes in an old tin roof. Me and my family was living in proof. A perfect example of poor white trash. And if that ain't country, I'll kiss your ass. If that ain't country, it'll hell if the folk. If that ain't country, it's a damn good joke. Been on the grand old highway, and I'm no Johnny Cash. And if he ain't country, what? That ain't country, what? And if that ain't country, what?